Hey guys, I'm Mikey back here for another video. Guys, real fast before this video begins, I want to say that we do have a giveaway running. I kind of know my encoder will take you to that giveaway video. We are ending it this upcoming Friday. 2 cards on Xbox One, 11 on PS4. A question of the day coming in right here. As you can see, who led the league 8 times in rushing yardage? Make sure you comment your answer down below, and I'll go ahead and like the person who does get it correctly. Also, guys, comment of the day coming in from Owen right here. He says, nice video. Keep up the good work. So, guys, as you see on your screen, this is not a joke. They actually went ahead and updated MUT Draft. Yes, the thing that they really do nothing about. And Draft Champions, they actually have MUT Draft Champions right here, which is kind of ironic. Because this was, you know, what it was called last year. This year is called MUT Draft. But hey, Madden Ultimate Team community, we wanted to provide a quick update on MUT Draft Champions. When MUT Draft Champions mode is updated, you can expect the following changes. MUT Draft a player pool. Now you can get motivators, updated flashbacks, updated team of the weeks, updated football outsiders, veterans, Madden Blitz, no beasts, team of the year, gauntlet champions, NFL playoffs, Super Bowl, NFL replays, top power up tier 4 and 5, and Ultimate Legends, and much more. Also, stud round. Now in the final round of your MUT draft, you will get a stud round. The stud round will consist of a game-changing player who are all 95 or higher players. Kicker and punters. Base team kicker and punters have been updated to higher overall players. Rewards. Below is a breakdown of new reward structure for draft champions. I'm gonna stop talking like that. Okay, so I guess I wanted to try to announce that as like an announcer, but we have 0 wins gets you gold player pack times 2. 1 wins. Oh, sorry, this is the old structure. As you see, the new structure is 0 wins gets you 7,500 coins and a gold player pack, 12,000 coins, gold player pack. If you guys do not know what this whole concept is, you can now qualify for Weekend League by playing MUT Draft. So they're trying to get people to play MUT Draft, which is kind of cool, I guess. I mean, I haven't played much of it because they haven't really updated it at all. But now that they're updating it, hopefully it means, you know, it'd be more fun to play. But you get a choice of 60k coins or Legend Fantasy Pack if you do get 4 wins in MUT Draft Champions. 15,000 coins, 2 gold or better player pack, 1 gold premium pack. So nothing too honestly crazy, nothing too crazy reward-wise. I just like MUT Draft for the drafts. I don't even play the game mode. I just, you know, draft the team and I go, okay, done. Get on to the next draft. Have some fun. That's all I do it for. So I don't even do it, you know, for any real main purpose. But I guess for anyone who does, this is going to now be a thing that they updated. So it's more fun. You're guaranteed a stud round. You have a lot more players to choose from. Very, very awesome. Tell me down below, guys, what you think of this. Do you like it? Do you hate it? Do you play MUT Champions? Do you not play MUT Champions? I know a lot of people don't, but I know a lot of people do too. Thank you guys for watching. Peace out.